In this video, I will be foam rolling my pectorals. The pectorals, more commonly called the pecs, are located at the front of the chest. When foam rolling, you can change the position of your shoulder or arm to target a more specific region of this muscle. For most of us who spend our days in a sedentary position, the pecs are a common muscle group, vulnerable to getting tight.